Oh yeah, corn. To the place.
They're not composting, this would all be very compostable.
What?
Since we're not composting, this would all be very compostable.
Yeah. We should compost.
I know you love to.
There's so much that I would love to do.
Hello.
It's okay, 5-second rule.
What?
I said it's okay, 5-second rule.
I need to go get washed off anyway. Oh!
What?
Found the green onions.
Nice!
Well, they smell very strong.
Yeah, they've been sitting in the dry dark.
Oh no, it's not dry. But you can plant one if you want.
Really?
Yeah, they got little baby roots, it's so cute.
But I thought you said you hate green onions.
Yeah, it doesn't mean that other people don't also live here. You might love them, you like onions.
Yeah, I do. Oopsies.
I turn up my music. Alexa, stop.
Look at this.
Mm-hmm.
Did you just slam the door? Mommy?
Yeah, baby.
I'm thinking, should I not have messaged Mr. Linehan?
Why?
Like, should I just have let him enjoy his day and just ask him tomorrow?
You can't control if he does or does not check his messages. Some teachers probably won't check them on their off days, and some will. So if he chooses to, that's his choice, not yours.
But, like, is it rude to, like, not consider his personal life?
No. It's polite that you're considering it now, but it's an email, not like you called me. Right?
Yeah. Do you think I'll get a good grade on this?
Yep.
I'm just worried because, like emote wasn't in the tutorial. So I have to add that. There's no outer wall, which I have to add. There's a tiny little inner wall here, but the stuff that we talked about, not all of it is there.
Okay. So what do you have to add?
I did the emote, which I think looks pretty good. I have to do the wall.
What do you have to add for a wall?
I'm just gonna take like stone and just do a wall on the outside.
Okay.
And then we talked about like inner baileys and keeps and all this stuff. There is a keep that, and then I'm probably just gonna like turn this into like an inner bailey, and I'm probably gonna make this. I don't know, where is it?
What's a bailey?
A bailey is like the common meeting room. I'm probably just gonna make this like a trading post or something. Like just to make it look real. And then you wanna see my dungeon?
Mm-hmm. Is that a requirement?
No, but I thought it was pretty medieval timesy. There's my dungeon.
Pretty cool. Pretty cool. Is the water coming in now?
Where? Oh. My goodness.
Okay.
It's fine.
Can you work on that?
Easy as pie. Gonna die.
Abby.
Yeah?
How'd you like your steak cooked?
I don't know what that means.
Well,
what
do
is
you
it?
Like it to have any pink or red?
No, not really.
None? Okay. Do you like it to be light brown or dark brown?
Light brown.
Okay, so that's medium well.
Okay. How do you usually get your steak?
Give your phone.
Uh-huh. It wasn't. You keep slamming that door.
Charge your phone.
Thank you.
Hey, yo, what do you mean by that, huh? What the flip flop?
completely honest with this. I'm gonna be honest, don't change.
Dog. Dog. Outer Bailey. How does she use the inner Bailey? I'm going to show the outer wall and the inner wall. Here's the outer wall. All along, that's the big wall. And this here, this is the inner wall, the small inner wall. Okay. Then, Mama, you want to see the moat in the wall?
Yeah, it's all done?
Yeah.
I don't want
to
see it.
Hold on, let me get to the front. Don't look yet.
Okay.
Okay, you can come. Oh, look, a stone wall.
Oh, no.
I can't even get through. How will I ever get through this big stone wall? Oh, my gosh, look.
A drawbridge?
A drawbridge. Oh no. I'm drowning. I'm drowning.
You're dead.
The moat. How will I ever get through? Oh no. The inner wall. I can't even get through this stone wall. Oh my goodness, look, another drawbridge.
Is this how you're planning on narrating?
I don't know, maybe. Oh my goodness! The inner Bailey! The inner Bailey! Horses! Phew! Phew! I'm riding the horse. I'm riding the... Look at that tower! That's the keep.
Are you gonna do like a nice once-over fly around of everything?
Probably.
So is it officially done?
I don't know. It just depends on if Mr. Linehan messages me back or not.
Which I think that you're good.
But like, look at all this like room inside. Like what if, look at this. There's just nothing.
Well, you could toss some tables down like if it were a Bailey.
What's the keep do?
The keep is where the actual, like, kings and queens stay. That's
always
what,
up in a tower?
Yeah, it's really tall, so the bad people can't get to it, and it also acts as a high vantage point.
Neat. Oh, I like the fireplace.
Yeah, I was gonna do, like, what's it called? Like a throne room in here?
Uh-huh.
But I did not do that.
I think that would not be in the keep anyway. I think that would be downstairs.
No, that's not the keep. That's just the... This is the keep.
Ah. So this is where they sleep?
Yeah.
This is the trampoline?
No, these are... What the heck are these? Scaffolding.
Ah, got it.
I can go all the way up. And I can look out. When it's, like, laid out, you can, like, see the whole thing.
Neat.
And then I can go down a level to the second floor. Ta-da! And then there's doors. See, this is the upper bridge. I can go down to the lower bridge. That's the other floor.
You could shoot invaders with arrows, right?
Yeah.
Are you gonna put up any torches in the dark rooms?
Yeah, but I just haven't gotten there yet. And I would use lanterns, because it gives more medieval look.
Oh, fancy.
And, like, in some of my other rooms, I, like, actually tried. I'll show you. Not this one, because this is the dungeon. I think the dungeon is actually pretty dungeon-y. Mm-hmm. Look.
This is really cool.
Hang them from chains.
Oh, you did that?
Yeah.
I like it. Yeah, you should totally do that in the other rooms.
Oh.
That's not a stone. What are you doing?
It's fine.
No, it's not.
Yes, it is.
You cannot leave it like that.
I can't?
No.
It's fine.
Abby?
What?
It's not. You did all that hard work. Do not leave that like that.
It's fine.
It is not fine.
Why not?
Because it looks like crap.
No, it doesn't. I just won't show that part.
Abby, just change it. It'll take you 1 second.
No,
taking longer to argue about it.
Because my whole thing is full, so now I have to, like, get rid of something.
Okay, get rid of the dirt patch. No.
I'm just kidding. There.
That's much better. Is there a kitchen?
No.
There should be. There would have been a big kitchen with a huge fireplace that you could actually walk in. You wouldn't, because then you died. But they were that big.
See, this is the upper bridge.
This is awesome.
And then, hold on, there's a secret door back here. Oh, wait, no, that's down one. Hold on, I'll show you the secret door. Secret door. Ta-da! And this is, like, the back way. But it doesn't lead to anything, because I don't think there's a room in here. Oh, yes, there is. Look at that.
What's in there?
Oh, nothingness.
Maybe a ladder would be good. Why are you filling it with planks? Alright, dinner's almost ready.
It is?
Yeah.
Really?
Really.
That's awesome sauce. Who do you think? Take one guess. Do you have your guess?
Yeah, I knew who it was before I even asked.
Oh.
Because the color is
Oh, had I met it, I think I let my conscience go.
Are you gonna come eat or no? Because Daddy hasn't.
Yeah, is dinner ready?
Yeah.